that was by everybody.
Well, it was dead by then.
There's no way of saying that.
During the Cuban Missile Crisis in October 72, at the very lack of time, you were going to have to go off and leave your family to suffer accordingly.
My first thought on seeing something black was essentially that this may well have been a helicopter. Simultaneously, we realised that this was going to be waters and that it was a missile. It was going for the center of the ship. A bit like your worst car accident, 10 times worse.
Imperial War Museum North is about people and their stories. It is about how war continues to shape and change lives.
Jedino nju i gledaj, nemoj ruševinu, nemoj stari mor, oni će ostati...